I thought I'd do another video on the crafts that I've made so far. In this video, I'm going to be showing you a picture and a slideshow of a wall hanging that I have made. It's in the shape of a heart. It's made out of Tealight containers and lights. You know, like the regular lights you can get at Valentine's Day or Halloween, Christmas, all of those. And I made, what I did is I got the Tealight. I get the Tealight candles and I use the candles, the wax part of the candles part, for making other candles. And then the little container that it came in, I hot glue them together. I punch a hole in it, hot glue it into the shape that I want, and then poke the lights into it, and it shines up. I will be including a picture of this in my slideshow. If you have any questions or comments now about the wall hanging lights, or any other comments, please feel free to leave them down below and I will respond back whenever I can. See you later, guys!